Amazing. Thank you so much. Oh. Cheers. Quick water break. I'll never ever, like, before we do shows, I'll never ever lose this, like, it's probably like an insecurity thing of like, nobody's gonna fucking show up. No matter how big the show or how small the show, like, no fuckers coming to this. So thank you so much for being here. It's made me feel a lot calmer. This next song's called World Crust. We wrote it for the current Just Eat advertising campaign. Properly for them to brief. They wanted a song that would capture all of the energy and excitement of ordering a takeaway on a weeknight. And we think this song really does that. We think it captures that spirit. But they went with Snoop Dogg in the end, so we're stuck with it. Thank you. We've got, it's a kind of shorter than usual set tonight, so we've got one more song left to play. Because I think, quite personally, frankly, if we play much more than that, something bad's going to happen. It's fucking hot in here. So we'll try and make it. It's a fucking long one, though. It's about 8 minutes long, so you might have to carry me out. Crikey. It's about a long, dangerous, but ultimately very exciting stretch of road in the north of England called the A66. It does actually link Richmond with Carlisle. Good, good motorway knowledge. I appreciate that. Right. Are we good? Oh, I think you're fine. I'm checking with us. Jesus. Here we go.